Back to Love. It's a song that reminds me of Curtis Mayfield. The instrumentation, something sounds like, it sounds like something he would do. You know, the violin, the orchestra, the deep grooves, the mood that he set in his music. We tried to capture that and to embellish on it for the youngsters today, to introduce them to the real music that we had. So, and it's just telling people, let's get back to love. A lot of times we stray and forget to love, whether it be family, friends, job, or self. And I wanted to get people in the mind frame of, you know, being off track and getting back to where we need to be. I titled the album Back to Love because I wanted people to be reminded of what's important in families, relationships, day-to-day friendships, and to remind people what's important. We get off track sometime, and it's like, hey, oh, you ain't like a lot. I want you to get back to love. It makes it for a better journey, you know. How we gonna build a-